Hey, everybody. So, another tombstone in the graveyard of media corporations, right next to BuzzFeed. Vice Media cuts staff and ends Vice News Tonight. Vice Media said it was restructuring its global news operations, including shutting down its Vice News Tonight broadcast, as the embattled media company looks to sell itself. Well, so long, Vice Media. Get woke, go broke. Thanks for watching, everyone.